New Sugarcane record? I don't know. Welcome to the live stream, though. I'm just building another layer. I just started building like sugarcane farms. That's my only layer. I'm nowhere close to even like breaking any records for this game. But hey, I got a good design at least for when it comes to sugarcane farming. Because on the second layer, I have a teleportation. I have a teleporter right here that's going to take me on to that side once I finish building the second layer. So I can just continuously farm. Though I'm probably... It's probably like people probably already use that though, so... It's not like some new concept, I bet. I should probably like get started on this part real quick. Now I got the dirt layer, so as soon as I'm finished putting this all down, I can just go right across immediately. And that's it. Then I gotta dig out the water, which is these parts right here. The water's gonna be like these blocks. Thank you. I just realized something. I gotta go fix that dirt real quick. Yeah. This is gonna suck. I'll have to auto plant all of these because I don't got a basket of seeds yet from my damn thing. I can't, oh my gosh. I should have started farming long time ago. Probably would have been a rich guy. I would have probably had like all the best farming equipment. But no, I took a 9-month break off of this game. Oh boy.
All right.
Uh-oh. That kind of messed me up, but oh well. Thank you. Hello, Sean is amazing. Welcome. I messed up this part, so I gotta like fix it. I gotta make sure I don't have like stone blocks in my inventory next time I do this. Stone brick. Okay, I don't need that infinite dirt wand anymore. Thank you. Hello. Already got one so far. I only started building the farm like 2 days ago. I've spent 5 hours like building like this everything, and then I don't have a basket of seeds, so I have to like manually plant all the sugar cane. It was not fun. I spent like a total of 7 hours building the first layer. How am I supposed to do that, huh? Let's hear your little method here then. Not tell us. Building kind as well. I lose in that department because I can't build worth crap. I know what I'm... of all this excess dirt, I know what I'm going to do with it. I'm just going to put it into chests. And when I build another layer, I just have... Thanks for the follow. I know what I'm going to do with this next layer of dirt. When I build another farm, I'll have dirt, like, just in inventory to use instead of, like, using the infinite dirt. Like, infinite dirt is... The infinite dirt wand is great now. But no. Alright, let's see here. Where do I want to build? Put this. Oof, this is garbage. There you go. Do I play dungeons? I would, if I had somebody to party with me. But I have nobody that play. I have nobody I know that plays this game, so I can't exactly party with people to play dungeons. I've been trying to get into it, but I don't have friends. It's like, you have to be in a party. It's like, what? I can't solo run this? Really? I can run this solo if you want me to, but why are you making me play with people? I don't know anybody in this game. The only people I do know barely play it. Oh no! Stupid. I'm gonna double tap that twice. I have no clue. I think minions.
Possibly.
Oops, sorry. Like, I keep stone minions to get some enchanted cobble. Iron minions, redstone, and coal. I keep the glowstones because, like, once I have, like, I keep glowstone minions to make enchanted glowstone. Because what I do with the enchanted sugarcane from farming, I make potions to level up my alchemy. I keep these guys so I can, like, for cobblestone to make super compactors, which are like 600,000 at the moment. Irons, I don't know, I have the iron, like, I sell the blocks, but the iron ingots enchanted, I keep them for when I have like coal blocks. I also got diamond spreading because diamonds extra money. I keep redstone for the super compactor. So I got enchanted lava buckets with these two, and super compactors with these two. And these guys just make extra for enchants to get good experience for my pets and alchemy. Then I just got this guy. I forget why I have this, but why I have this guy cutting down birch, but I think it's because of the collection. Let's see here. What's the collection? Why am I doing this again? I don't need you. You can just, you know, get the hell out of here. I think I know. Actually, never mind. Thinking about it, I know exactly why I got this guy. I want to get him leveled up so I can unlock more minions. That's why I have this guy. I just remembered that. Okay. I got like these minions right here that I still gotta level up.
Ugh, my back.
This one right here. I got a flower minion. I don't know how to level this thing up. How do I level you up again? I forget. Are flower minions expensive or something? Somebody gave me one for free. He's like, hey, here's a little gift. Flower minion. I'm like, okay. And I've been seeing a lot of videos like 10 million. Ooh. I've had that minion for like almost 2 years now. I had that since like I first started my Skyblock profile, which is like almost 2 years ago. Like, pretty much thinking within my first week I got that minion. Somebody gave it to me. So like I had that thing for almost 2 years. Well, 1.5 years now so far. All right. 3/4. 1 year and 3/4. But I want. Oh, I think I have an idea what I might want to do with that minion first. I think I might try to get it max tiered because it will count towards unlocking minion slots and then sell it. Possibly. That'll take a while. Actually, I'll just sell it, I guess. How long do you think it'll take to max that minion out? Make I got an idea what to do here. Hold at an angle like this. I use the legendary aspects of the dragons. Well, that's it. In terms of everything, I am probably mid-tier, or like midway compared to everybody else. Like mid-class in terms of players. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do now. What are you? Polished pebble. Okay. In terms of dragon armor, I got all dragon armor. It's good enough. And I also use a aspect of the end to teleport. Oh, it's teleport pad. Let's see if I can do this correctly. How do I get that? In terms of like everything, I don't know how. Like, I've noticed that people who have the same weapons usually have like a bunch of these like purple text enchants, and I don't know how to get those. I only know the base enchants of Skyblock. Where would I get those enchants from? Right, gotta get into a rhythm with that. Auction house of dungeons. Damn, then I'm gonna have to get be a dungeon runner then. Here's what I'm gonna do here. So, Damn. That sucks. My in-game username, it's always the same. It will always be Nietzsche Gaming. Every time. It's just, it's always that. Yeah. Every social media is always gonna be Nietzsche Gaming. So Twitter. So here's what I'm gonna do right here. I know exactly what to do here. It's okay. Alright, that's all done. Oh, wait. I forgot one more. I forgot one little detail of all of these. So I go like. There is, if you, you probably know exactly the reason why I do that. What do you mean 17 million coins? What are you talking about? Oh, you mean the booster cookie? the booster cookie? Because that's probably the only thing I spend that much money on. Everything else is just keeping my... Who needs to spend real life money on booster cookies if you can, if you make enough in game to afford them? What did I bid on? What did I bid on? Gold earned 9 million, items stole 160 bid. That's good. Yeah. What did I buy? Spent like millions on a bunch of stuff. What did I buy though? Oh, pets. I tend to buy a lot of pets without having. Because, like. If I'm. Because there are times where, like, I won't have time to, like, grind for something. For example, like, a pet. I'll, like, spend money on pets. That's why I got the silverfish, magma cube, enderman elephant. Some of these I get, like, from, like, regular stuff, but I buy a lot of pets. If I... Because some of them, like, help me with mining. Like, I bought the silverfish pet for, like... Like about 2 million or something. Just on legendary, just because it helps you at mining. My experience. Maybe on a level hunt. Oh no! I bought it level one. I bought it level 1 and I leveled it up to 95 so far. From the Dwarven Mines. I bought it at the beginning of when Dwarven Mines were released. I didn't spend 3 million on a damn silverfish. I bought it as level 1 and just leveled it up by myself. That's another thing about me. I'll buy a pet at level 1 and level it up myself. Yeah. All right, where is that thing of mine? Highest crit, 55,000. Really? I don't remember ever doing that high of a crit. Okay. The highest I can do is like 17,000 with the aspect of the dragons. All right. So once I reach that side, I'll teleport here and to here and just be like, yeah. Nice. Oof. That's not good. Whoops. I just made a Ooh, that's gotta. I gotta love the pump, man. Ooh. Oh, good thing they canceled. It placed it down and corrected itself. What's my total amount of money I've ever earned, actually? Can you check that? I don't know where you're getting this information from, but while you're at it, can you check how much money I've earned ever? My second layer is done being, almost done being built. I just gotta get the, so I'll be going like this way. And then I'll be looking this way and I can just continue going. That's how, this is how I got my thing set up. I'm so fast, I don't even have to. So, yeah, I'm guessing that's So, I got the hurricane bow. I don't know why I built it. I don't know why I bought it, but I don't know why. Did I buy it? Did I buy the hurricane bow or did I build it? Or did I craft it? I can't remember. I just needed a bow that did a good bit of damage for when I go to Ender Dragon fights. Runin's bow. Can't remember. Hold up. What's collection? Yeah, I was able to build the hurricane bow. Okay, I built it actually because I have 3 skeleton minions in my inventory. I made that bow before, like getting rid of my skeleton minions. Right there. Also, holy crap, 10,000. I thought I killed a ton more. I'd spend hours on end, like killing like zombies and skeletons in the deep caverns. I got so many like miner boots and stuff. Miner boots, armor set. I just go and sell those. Yeah, hurricane's good for dragons. Yeah. Alright. Slayers. I do slayers. I think. Like the slayer quests? I do, I'm currently like, I gotta like figure out my I gotta figure out like a accessory. Like I just put them all on godly because I don't know what else to put them on. Yeah, thinking about it. Let's do something real quick. Which one do I have? 15 million that I keep at all times in the bank for max, for like max interest, which is 250. So I keep 15 million in there at all times. I don't touch it. I just keep it in there for my max interest. So the money I have currently right now, the 19,000, is what I'll be, using. Whatever. Let's see, accessory bag. Okay, let's take all the blues out. I should do dragon fights. Okay. All my commons and uncommons will be itching. Reforge your talisman to shaded. And for these ones, I'll have strong. Actually, I got an idea. I'll do this. Pretty sure that's how it goes, right? Yeah. I'm gonna check something. I decided to put all my commons and uncommons on itchy. Let's test. What should I do? See how much I'll do for an attack. That didn't show me. 20,000. Oh, at least I increased the amount of damage I do by 3,000. Nice. Do a what? Do a dragon. What is that? Oy. What they say? What was I? A dragon? Like fight it? You know how much how. The question: do you know how like how much grinding that's gonna take? Like, look at this. Look at this. There's none. There's none on those. I gotta do zealot. I gotta hunt zealots. Gonna buy them. I don't have the money for that. I only said that. Is that cheese? Hello, Roar. Welcome. I can't believe I missed. So my crit chance is 80%. 80%. Crit chance is 80%. Crit damage is 300. My strength is 349. I don't think I can. It's best to just grind for the dragon. It's just best to grind for like the summoning eyes than it is to just, you know. Cause damn, I spent better half like one like 1 hour killing like zealots just to get one, and I'm not touching that money I have in my bank. I want to keep that there. I've fought like 3 dragons so since coming back, since the Deep Cavern update. I would play dungeons if I could afford it, or if I can, you know, find a party, piece of people to party up with. I heard that the Livid Dagger is pretty good to have. Let's see what's on the auction. Yeah, it's getting worse. Let's go for the lowest price. Necron's Handle. Look at Necron's Handle. That's a head. And it's just armor. Actually, right here. I'm Squid Kid. That's a drop. Okay, I need... Okay, so... If I were to do dungeons, I'm gonna need, like, somebody to party with me. And, like, to grind dungeons with. Alright. Pestilence. Hello. Wait, I have my rabbit equipped. Hold up. Griffin, let's go. Okay, hold up. I got it. So, my crit chance is increased by 4. I get more strength and crit damage. I had my elephant pet just. You know what? Let's just. Right, let's go candy. Now why not? Let's do this. Let's see how much I can... Alright. 85%. Okay, that's... I'm gonna just leave it at that and not... Okay, let's test out my damage now. I just increased that by 2,000 something damage. Hell yeah. A higher crit chance. Oh, but then there's this pet, actually. Where are you? Ah. Pearl dealer. It's a virus. Nice. But I'm using this. What happens if I switch my armor set to here, to this amber? 25. The bit rate's dropping. My time has come. So yeah, I might have to end my live stream. My bit rate has dropped. Yeah, bit rate is dropping now. Live stream. Okay, let's go mythic then. A 100% crit chance, 405 debt. Mythic armor. Holy crap! My bit rate dropped below 2,000, and it was garbage. I don't know if somebody was downloading something upstairs on the computers up there, but damn. All right, so I did mythic. So I was doing the same damage as the amber, but now I can use my dragon armor for this. Silence block. Oh. Dungeons. Send me a party invite in Hypixel. And if you want a voice chat, you can join my Discord server in the description if you want. if you want to hop into a voice chat.
You feel a tremor beneath the earth. Good.
All right, Griffin. Let's switch to elephant pet. Gives me no crit damage. No, that's not. Yeah, the griffin pets though. Oh shit, look at that. Item ability. Runin's bow, 1 star. Power 4 telekinesis. Runin's bow, infinite quiver. You know what? How about this? I'll just buy this one. But refunding me. I don't want that. Stop! Finally, holy crap. Okay, so send me in. Here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, wait, nope, nope, that's not what I want. Send me a party invite. Here's what I'm gonna do. While I lapis armor. So I put lapis armor, I get 200% more experience from experience orbs for mining. And this is how I level up items. I just mine. I enchant. Alright. So here's where I'll put do the... Like this, power. How do I chat? Hello. Oh. I'm sitting here like, I don't do body checks. Jesus, hard. My griffin leveled up. I ain't used to party chat. Alright. We're eat table. So chance, increase the chance of monster dropping an arrow by 15%. Increase damage dealt. Arrows home towards nearby enemies. Snipe. There you go. Private island. Trying to put stuff away that I don't need. I want to put my builder's wand away. There you go. There was a YouTuber in that server. Okay. Wait. Guys, full. Yo, welcome, puppy. Break is over. What do you want?
What do you want? A tree?
What's this? Leather machine gun bow. Okay. Oh. So 40 minutes. I got a god potion on though. Oh. Okay, good. Okay, let's go. Whatever. Okay, fair enough. Alright. Dungeon run. Oh wait, where's my stream information? First time dungeons update. There. Sweet. Summon three to hello, goods. Hello. Hello, Where's the fairy soul? Do this. I know the fairy soul is somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. I think I might know exactly where. Hold on. Oh, I think I know. Wait. Thank you. Oh, I got Ragnarok. Left, right click. I like how it just messed up on me right there. I know how to get there. left. That was fun. Where are the stairs? Can you try that? All right.